WBGMC. The biblical truth lives here.
And now we're going to, why we worship is because it says in Psalm 33, verses 1, 2, and 3, rejoice in Jehovah, you righteous. Praise is well suited to the upright. Give thanks to Jehovah with the lyre, the string. Praise is with him with the 10-string harp. Sing to him a new song. Make music at the best among shouts of joy. Let's worship our Lord, our King, for everything that he's done for us. In Yeshua's name. Amen.
said these words, if you keep my commandments, you will abide in my love. If you keep my commandments. So we got to go up to that mountain.
Thank you.
shelter of Elyon, who spend your nights in the shadow of Shaddai, who say to Adonai, my refuge, my fortress, my God in whom I trust, he will rescue you. So all the troubles you know that you're having, they're coming from the enemy. So that's why you need to go to his tabernacle and abide there with him.
Amen.
In a safe place.
Amen. All right, let us turn toward Jerusalem, wherever you are in the world. Face your face towards the only city we are commanded to pray for, and that is Jerusalem, Jerusalem. So wherever you are, turn and face that direction towards the city of God's peace.
Shema Yisrael, Yehovah Eloheinu, Yehovah Echad.
Jerusalem, we pray for the peace of your city, of your land, for your people, both Jew and Gentile alike, Jew and Arab alike, that you would let your spirit reign in that place and speak to the hearts of men and women and children, that they would turn to you and look upon the Son who was pierced. Only you can open up the hearts, Jehovah. So we intercede on their behalf. Your name is Yeshua. Amen.
Amen. Okay. Isaiah 4:5 says, Adonai will create over the whole site of Mount Zion and over those who assemble there a smoking cloud by day and a shining, flaming fire by night. For the glory will be over everything like a huppah. A sukkah will give shade by day from the heat. It will also provide refuge and cover the storm and rain. So we want to abide in him. Let's sing about that shelter that he provides.
Deliverance.
we're going into that refuge all the way in, not in the outer courts, not even in the holy place, in his private chambers of the King.
Presence, God, and in His glory.
people can.